What up, Shaboy T-Bird here with the reaction. So, today's Music Monday, so about to get into some samples. Right now, my thing look like that right now, I'm trying to blow more stuff on my onto my MacBook and to my big boy here, though. Just a heads up, I've been playing with sample on my own as well, too. And when I get a chance, I might test out one of my videos I've been uploading on my Facebook page, T-Bird the DJ. If you look for us, T-Bird the DJ, that I've been playing with samples, though, as well, too, off of this. I'm raising my head to do it 2-2-1. Judge, a lot of people are judging. And two, copyright, see how copyrights and all that. I'll make sure that I'm able to get by at least with just the claim and no, with not getting monetized, which I'm cool with, as long as my shit get on display. So anyway, this is latest from, this is not the latest, but the I think he did come with some new though. He did came out with a new one. Orion Cassapeo. Let me double check real quick. I hate to be doing that while I'm like, this, because I feel like it's rude. That's my part. I apologize. Yeah, he did came out with a new one. I was supposed to do that first. Well, you know what? I'm going to knock these out first, and then, yeah, I'm supposed to do them first. That's why. You know what? I think I got them set anyway, so I'm going to do the two news one and one before that first. That's what I'm supposed to do. Here we go. So, works out fine. So anyway, I was going to do 10, 11, but I realized he released some new ones, so I'm going to do that first. So, his latest one, number 14, and I'm going to do 13 today. And depends on how good this is, I might do 12. Let's get it. Oh, shit. That's almost fucked up in my last video. Here we go. Okay, nice. Sounds familiar. Oh, okay. Nice. Oh, what's this with Diana Rose? Hey. Wow. Okay. Nice. Give me some exotic vibes here with these. Some vapor waves. Oh, talk a quest. Check the rhyme. Yup. Hey, some cute tips. A Minnie Ripton fan, I see. He got a couple songs sampling him. Sampling her. Oh, yeah. Ritmo. You're foul for, you're a little sneaky for that. Why you will post this now during what we're going through is Orion. You funny for that because the car's name is Corona, as you can see. But this is for Ritmo. Oh, Enigma. That's right, they got a sample for Enigma, but I'm not like that big a fan of watching Enigma, a full Enigma. There's more than another Enigma. Oh, I've got a skull, but another joint. Ding, ding. I forget who did this. Lies. Yeah, you're a woman, yeah. White Town. Somebody else did. Oh, I just grabbed this song too. Love Again. I just grabbed a song from BPM Springs now, too. Really? Sound familiar? Yeah, Pussycat, yep. That's, I do sound familiar. Can't think of it right now.
Oh,
Oh, lady. So next up is number 13, part 13, going backwards now, back to my original format. Oh, Anne-Marie. Well, producer is some sample here too himself. The box. Yup. You know, one said it was the song with Sierra and Justin Timberlake, but still, they both used the same thing. Oh, 6 foot by Lil Wayne. 6 foot, 7 foot. Who is it? These people use it. Oh, Melanie Martinez, pity party. Oh, American Girl. I don't know crazy as found out that was a sample. I know the direct sample like that. Damn Kanye. I'm playing. Still my dude. RPX. Oh! They got me on this one. I thought it was X16. It is, but yep, alright, let's make sure. Don't give up too easy, folks. Don't ever give up too easy. But wow. Hey, oh, stop. Okay. Oh, talk dirty. Talk dirty to me. Something. Oh wow! Them damn producers, whatever you do, they be cutting the shit out of songs like crazy. Who's sampled Bruno? Wow, I never thought about that. Good one right there. Wow, that was a good one right there. Okay, most. That's good right there, though. Can't front that. Oh, stop. You know what? Let it go. Number 12, let's do it. I might want this song just for myself. I might need to use it for something else.
We do not understand the concept of love. Here are a group of Zionists that understand the concept of love.
Sound familiar. Sound very familiar. DJ Shadow, y'all. I knew this sounded familiar. Another DJ Shadow. Oh, it's for all for the same song. Okay.
Can I get your number?
Nice.
Oh damn! The club by the coast.
That EDM song, I can't think of the name. Americano, let's go. What's it called again? Da 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 da, that joint. Americano, we speak on Americano, that's what it's called, yeah. No the fucking way. So Beal is a sample. So Beal is sample, so. So let me get this straight. They were sampling songs back then. Wow. That's a good one right there. Wow. So Quincy Jones was a sampler too. Wow. Okay. I know people were sampling that early. But hey. I mean, I understand, like, you know, doing rendition of songs of, like, of being some, but, like, actual sampling back then? Damn. That early? This is Rihanna. I found out Rihanna, I think. Yep. Oh, Eminem, my name is. But yo, that blew my mind. The beating one blew my mind right there. Wow. Slim Shady. Who used this? Plain people used it. Who is it? Okay.
Uno, two, tres, four.
Oh yeah, Perkalicious.
Y'all, cause this is it. The beat that I'm banging is delicious.
Burgerlicious dipping.
Work hard, really hard. Yep.
We making it cause we make it move. The only thing we know how to do.
Who else? Oh yeah, Wiz. Oh no. Wow. You can't put the Wiz in there? Alright, stop. That is all. I said stop, damn it. That's all right there. So, we are down to 11. So now we will do 11:10 no time though. But yeah. Some good picks right there, right? Oh, but you blew me away. Well, one, you blew me away with the, what's the name? Lloyd T sampling 24/7 reversing it, though. But hold up. Quincy Jones, you were sampler? How bloody. But yeah. Oh, my God. Never thought that the beginning part of the beat was sampled for something else. Good eye, Mr. Orion. You really got a good eye for music, brother. I'm sorry, a good ear for music. I mean, get the senses right. Wow, that was good. Other than that, if you like my reaction, like, share, subscribe to my YouTube channel. It's your boy T-Bear signing off. One love.